Hi guys, it's Happy Knife here, and I am going to be showing you how to fix the Launch4j error. It's an error where the Java file is corrupt and you aren't able to run exes that use a Java format. Now, to do this is quite simple. It's not really a fix, but it's just a way to get around it. If you're using Windows, you normally get the exe. What you want to do is get the jar, which is under the Linux section. So when you download this, you save, and then you open it. And there we go. There's your Minecraft launcher. You just type in your password, and Minecraft is working perfectly. Now, if you're not doing this for Minecraft, and you can't find a jar version of the file, the best way to do it is to use a zip or RAR extractor. What you need to do is open this file, or add this file to a RAR file, and it will compress it like this. And when you're inside this program, what you need to do is rename it and change the exe to a JAR. And as you can see, this changes it to a jar file. And now, when you run it, Minecraft will load. Okay, thank you for watching my video. I hope you liked it. Could you like, comment, subscribe? It really helps. And I will see you later.